break that food chain. Now, how do you do that? Education. You see, if we as black folks don't know our history or our worth, then how can we even demand or recognize our position in today's struggle? How do we know what we want or even need or should even demand? So I started that mission in my high school because I wanted to get some folks up in there that look like us, teaching us about our history and showing us that we were not expendable. So I got some black teachers up in there to wreck that vision of what we could be by bringing their our experiences into the world. And shit, an education is a small-ass reparation in comparison to the whips and lashes placed upon our ancestors' backs, forcing their hands to be used for free labor, and a motherfucking pool ain't too much to demand for either. Shit, I still remember those crackers over there on Taylor Street breaking open those hydrants during those hot-ass summer days. But when the black folks do it, that's when the law is enforced. Because even within the smallest activities of black children playing in water, we are reminded that all men are not created equal. Because the pigs are pulled up. Turn this goddamn water off now! Hey man, ain't nobody doing anything, man. The kids just run around splashing a little bit of water, man. Are any of these kids yours? No, but all I'm saying is, then why the fuck the concern? Turn this goddamn water off now! Then the pigs grab one of the little black boys by their neck and say, hey! You hear me talking to you? You get your black ass out this water now before I beat the bones out your body, boy. Now that boy's father's standing right there. And like any man who wanna protect his child, he picks up a rock and yells out, get your hands off my son, cracker! Oh! This little shit yours? See, that's the problem with niggas. Have a whole bunch of babies and don't know how to raise them right. That right there, your nigga daddy boy. It's all right. It's all right, it's okay. It ain't your fault. Your daddy's a dumb coon who raised you to disrespect the dog. Look at him over there, holding that rock like he's gonna do something. What you gonna do with that rock, nigga? Oh, no, ain't got nothing to say? Oh, you want your little shit back? Oh, all right. I'll send him back to you. With a lesson. And the lesson is, if you disrespect authority, you get your black ass kicked in. Now shut this goddamn water off now! One, two, three, four. Racist ass cops, we can't take no more. One. But it's the small strokes of oppression that have us drowning in white supremacy.